A Charlotte man is facing charges for stealing more than $8,000 worth of perfume from a store in Rock Hill. State investigators say it happened in April of 2021 at the Ulta Beauty store on John Ross Parkway. Now, SLED officials say Jeffrey Barrett Jr. is now charged with shoplifting. The arrest warrant says store security camera video and information posted to social media led to his arrest. He was booked into the York County Jail. No word on when he is due in court.